आपका जो बुरा मना है वो हम लोग सहमत है, लेकिन एक बात कह जाता है आपको क्या बोल रहा, हम लोग का जो आदमी ना समझ में उन लोग बोलता है कि 1958 में जो भूकंप आया था उस समय उसको जमीन नीचे चला गया, तो बॉर्डर में जमीन पड़ा नीचे चला गया, और ऐसा ऐसा नीचे चला जाएगा तो इसका क्या होगा ऊपर में, उसके लिए थोड़ा बता दीजिए, तो नीचे चला जाएगा जमीन।
देखिए जमीन जो 1950 में क्या हुआ था कि आपका जो पीछे जमीन नीचे हुआ था उसकी वजह से पहाड़ स्लाइड हुआ था, ठीक है, पहाड़ स्लाइड होकर ब्लॉकेज हो गया था, आर्टिफिशियल लैम का बन गया था, पानी वहां जमा होने लगा था, जब पानी काफी जमा हुई उसके बाद वो बर्फ पड़ गया, इसलिए तबाही हुई, ठीक है, तो तबाही इससे हुई लैंड स्लाइड की वजह से, पहाड़ बैठ गया उसकी वजह से, तो वैसा अगर कुछ होता है तो ये दोनों पहाड़ के लिए बीच में जो स्ट्रक्चर है ये ऑलरेडी सेफ्टी का काम करेगा, मान लीजिए पीछे पहाड़ टूटा कोई स्लाइड हुआ और कोई आर्टिफिशियल डैम बन गया, क्योंकि आपके मैं बिल्कुल एंड पे बना रहा हूँ डैम का, आप देखेंगे इसके बाद बाहर है नहीं, बिल्कुल एंड पे बना रहे, जो भी टूटेगा अगर भूकंप आए तो पीछे टूटेगा, मान लीजिए पीछे कोई पहाड़ टूटा कोई स्लाइड हो गई बंद हो गया कुछ भी हो गया, तो बंद होने के बाद क्या होगा, वो बर्फ होगा तो उसका पानी जमा होगा आर्टिफिशियल हो जाएगा, तो जैसे 1950 वाला सिचुएशन आएगा, लेकिन 1950 में आप इमेजिन करिए कि ये डैम वहां पर होता तो क्या होता, 1950 में अगर ये डैम वहां होता तो नीचे हम सब कुछ बचा लेते, फिर हम उस डैम को पानी को वहां जो कि सडन टूटा है उसको धीरे धीरे कंट्रोल करके जो सडन आपको रहता है वो भी नहीं आता, इसलिए 1950 का भूकंप एक आर्टिक कमिटी भी बोलता है कि उसके लिए तो और सेफ है ऐसा स्ट्रक्चर चाहिए, ऐसा स्ट्रक्चर ऑलरेडी हमने बचाया है हमारे हिमाचल में आप जाएंगे तो नाथा जान की प्रोजेक्ट है उसके ऊपर स्लाइड आई चाइना के एरिया में नदी है कतलज नदी पे वहां भी ब्लॉक हो गया 10-15 दिन तक ब्लॉक रहा आर्टिफिशियल लेक बन गया सब कुछ हुआ और फिर ये हुआ कहना क्या पता नहीं ब्लास्ट कर देंगे कुछ कर देंगे उन्होंने यह नहीं बात करते रहे लेकिन धीरे धीरे उसको कंट्रोल रूम में निकाला गया और यहां से भी कंट्रोल रूम में उसको निकाल दिया तो हल्का सा थोड़ी बहुत फ्लडिंग है लेकिन ऐसा कोई चीज कोई नुकसान नहीं तो डैम के रहने तो डैम इतना बड़ा है उतना सेफ है कि ऐसे कोई भी फ्लाइट को आराम से वो टैकल कर दे इसलिए मतलब कि वो जो भी और बाकी बिल्कुल ऐसा कोई कयामत आता है तो देखिए कयामत के लिए तो भगवान ने भी डिजाइन किया उसने भी इसलिए किया कि किसी दिन धरती को खत्म होना है तो उसके लिए तो हम कुछ करें नहीं तो उसका तो ये लेकिन जितना साइंस जहां तक जा सकता है जो नॉलेज है ये इंसान ने किया है
ये बोला घाटे कमेटी ने कि चलो इसको जो है
मॉडल से पड़ोसी जो की है मान लीजिए योजना क्योंकि उसमें गड़ी था कि मान लीजिए प्लंज पुल है, प्लंज पुल का कंक्रीट अगर डैमेज होता है और इरोजन होता है पानी से तो धीरे धीरे ऐसा नहीं होगी ग्राम का तो वो इरोजन होगा तो पानी यहाँ गिर रहा है और अगर ये डैमेज हो जाए तो इसके बाद ये फ्लो गिरती है और फिर नीचे कटने लगे और ऐसा हो तो वो उस समय को जो कैलकुलेशन था वो सारा ठीक था उसमें कोई था लेकिन उसको और भी ये करने के लिए ठीक मतलब आप ये और इंजीनियरिंग चलाते हैं इंजीनियरिंग होता है कि इकोनॉमिकल जो होता है लेकिन क्योंकि इतना जो फियर और पब्लिक में इतना है कि अब इसको ऐसा कंडीशन में कर दो कि इसको हो ही ना अब ये गैस फिर इतना और बढ़ गया तो पानी यहाँ से आएगा जब इतना जंप करेगा तो पानी का बैलेंस हो जाएगा और जो निकलेगा उसकी सारी एनर्जी उसकी खत्म हो चुकी होगी तो वो इरोजन डैमेज होने का कोई चांस तो ये जो हमने जो ब्रिज फिल्ड बढ़ा दिया ना तो अब डैम इतना चौड़ा हो गया तो डैम के चौड़ा होने से इसकी स्टेबिलिटी अपने आप और बढ़े पहले भी ये स्टेबल थी पहले भी आप डैम जब देखेंगे नॉर्मली डैम का हाइट ब्रिज कम हो गया हाइट ज्यादा होता है स्ट्रक्चर के हिसाब से जो नॉर्मल स्ट्रक्चर होता है लेकिन ज्यादा स्टेबल करने के लिए जहां वीक कंडीशन होते हैं तो हम ब्रिज को बढ़ाकर ये ज्यादा रखते हैं यहाँ पे ज्यादा रखा हुआ
That we understand. We need this. But you know, in 1950 there was a big outbreak here. Thousands of people were killed in the war. The people, you know, just the people that were there for them, they present the operation. How we can remove that thing from the
country?
Yes, that is the main problem.
How can we go to
दैट इज द मेन थिंग. सो एक्चुअली हमने सुन लिया तो टेक्निकल के बारे में हमने सुन लिया तो कन्विंस हो गया हम लोग का.
The source, which are now known as pebbles, sand pebbles, which will be, stored in the riverbed, in the upper or in the lower and the middle and upper, but they are up or down. Then what will be the condition of this thing? How will we disseminate these things? How you will, take it out? If sometimes, say, some 20 years or 30 years later, the riverbed will be rising and rising with these pebbles, stone pebbles. Then so what will be the condition? And that people also know that things. And because people are getting benefit from the stones and this, what is called? Sand pebbles from the riverbed. So that's why there is no problem. And I have seen myself in the Mekong River projects. Mekong River in the Burma and in the border of Burma, Thailand and Vietnam itself, I have seen. So they are controlling these things. And Ami Jiruk Bhakti Bhakti, Pani Naikavata, Mas Naikavata, they have the problem of Mekong River project. They solve this problem. The fish is getting, sufficient fish is getting. And Pani Kedava was a haywire. China, in the part of China, there are several dams in the Mekong River. So still they are controlling this thing. River, from the river, they are getting benefit. The three or four countries. So in China, in Guangxi province, I have seen some rivers that the downstream river banks have been completely constructed. Complete construction.
So that they want the tank, right?
Yeah, they won't have any sense. So if you confirm that about 30 kilometers downstream, if you construct the wall banks in a complete way so that there will be no risk at all, then it will be helpful for us. And we are thinking that the fish will be, that the fish will be, fish will fall in disturbance. But this also we can even controlled by discussing with other departments. This is
definitely whatever very likely that some people are benefiting, and you told in the Vietnam and the example you have given, that what will happen here. That what we are telling will happen there. There will not be no shortage of pebbles or pebbles or whatsoever. That till the removal or till flushing or all those things that has been denied, sluicing of river we call it, it has been denied that whatever the requirement is there, now the thing is met. And it will be giving enough sand and pebble will be there to have your fulfill your promise. And already we have built the dam on Ganga and all, but there is no shortage in the downstream in UP or Bihar or somewhere. There is enough silt and sand in the Brahmaputra for years to come to fulfill the requirement. And all those things will also be keep coming on. So this kind of question that what will happen is only a very hypothetical question is being put. It will be managed with that. Regarding the fish and all, definitely as I told you that now river will be one thing will continuously be running, so river will be flowing as it is. So whatever the fish is there, as it is, whatever is there is no change on that scenario. We are not trying or making anything. Rather we will be making a fish hatchery, a downstream of the death dam, and which the Assam government has been contacted and given them. Water has been given to them and they will develop that. And fish hatchery they will develop. And right now what I would like to point out that these things development required. Still we are not having enough fish or anything. We only tell, people are telling us what will happen to fish and this. But still today there is no dam or nothing, but no development is there. And you are importing fish from Andhra. Even if I have to let you eat the fish, I won't be able to serve you the Subansiri fish. I would have been happy that I could have made to serve you Subansiri fish. All the fish you would be getting, all from the Andhra fish you are getting.
My question is, how will you maintain the population or the extinction of the upstream aquatic species and downstream aquatic species?
The study has been conducted, and from the study it has been shown that only a Mansir is the only which migrates from downstream to upstream to some distance in which dam is coming. So their migration will little bit be affected, but for that only happily we are building in upstream downstream both sides. So that whatever the shortage is there, that will be met there.
No.
That's what I'm doing. only one SPC, Massey, what I told you. Otherwise, other SPC, they are the off-stream SPC, those are the very cold water. So they don't come in this type, in this warm water, because this river is a very typical characteristic that it is leaving the mountain and then suddenly entering into the plain. So this kind of rivers, because the aquatic life and that type of very different. Then you see in the people also. In the Assam and Arunachal, there is a vast difference in the living life and all those things. So culturally, both are totally apart. And similar is in the aquatic life also, because those are the cold water rivers. So they don't come from this place. And only the Subansiri is one which used to travel with the, which part is little bit being affected by this dam. So for that, actually, we used to make things.
Do you ask question? जो रिवर है दोनों साइड में प्रॉफिट है मेन मूवमेंट बनाए थे कब बनाए थे ये काम तो अभी बंद है प्रोजेक्ट का काम बंद रहा बंद बंद हो रहा है तो ये काम बंद चलने का बाद बंद हुई
है ये दोनों काम साथ साथ ही
बनाए हैं आगे चलानी होगा आप लोग फर्स्ट टाइम पर जब तुम जब बनाएगा बोलना चाहोगा आप लोग फर्स्ट टाइम पब्लिक का कलेक्शन करो इसका बाद डैम अच्छा रहेगा प्रोजेक्ट क्या है ना आपके पब्लिक के लिए आपके डैम के पब्लिक के लिए तो आप लोग इंग्लिस करूंगा भी आप लोग फर्स्ट टाइम पब्लिक का कलेक्शन करो इसका बाद आप
इसका
बाद आप लोग सर
you are telling this is the dynamic river. How we know control the water this flux and the river. This thing should be different for us, right? So I need to
in monsoon, आर रनिंग दिस रिजर्वायर एट अ लोअर लेवल, तो वी विल बी लोअरिंग द रिजर्वायर लेवल बाई 15 फीट मीटर. 15 फीट मीटर वी विल बी कीपिंग रिजर्वायर लेवल लो दैन द नॉर्मल कंडीशन. So that much flood volume I am getting to store the flood water. So most of all the we will be lowering that level in April. April and it will go up to 190. So 190 will remain and 210 is the top level. So 205 for a day, so 15 and 5 is still a cushion, so 20 kilometers. And then my MDDA is 181. Beyond which I cannot take that, so that is also 9 meters. So depending upon the forecast, if it is required for flood angle, we will be closing the generation, we will be closing all those things and we will further be lowering that 9 meters. So 15, 20 plus 9, so total 29 meter cushioning will be there, and that volume is more than double, 1000 MCQ, and that will be quenching your flood of the 100. 1:100, like if 1900 cubic water is coming, so that we will be passing at 14,000 cubic. So very, very less flood.
In reaching, how you will maintain that this water is
rain season, it will be one machine will run 20 minutes. Whatever the minimum destroy has been observed till date. And that figure somewhere around 200 to 250, so 200 to 250 between machine will be running, that much discharge will be there in the river. One machine will continuously run. So that much discharge will always be remain in the river.
Every time washing is coming up, this project is run of the river is project. And could you kindly explain what is run of the river project? How come it is run of the river project? Whether it is a river project or it is run of the river project?
Yeah, good question, and this confusion must be also clear. Run of the river project is where we are not storing any water. Whatever is water is coming, we are utilizing on daily basis. Okay. So suppose for that only a barrage kind of structure is required to be built. A small structure which will be studied the things and what is the minimum flow. Average flow, and accordingly what would be the maximum power flow in the year we would be getting, and accordingly we decide for that run of the river scheme. So in that, like if I want to build here 600 megawatt would have been the capacity, and I would have a flow of the year 600 megawatt I would have generated by making a smaller, very smaller barrage, trapping the water, and we would have getting that power. But that project would not have revenue, any flood control, any flood moderation, any wealth protection from the children and all things I explained, and any peaking power. Because the main thing is that peaking power, how we have to build that peaking power. So for that, the peaking power only, this kind of project has been conceived, in which characteristically they are one of the river that they don't block the river. Basically, a storage and run of the river is a storage project totally blocks the river and diverts the water to other purpose and very less in the downstream. But it is not so. It just lets the river flow with a very time gap. So that is the integrate as of a storage depending on the storage. And then the storage is that 4 hours, 5 hours, whatever the peaking requirement is there. Even if from the peaking angle, like the peaking angle in Himachal Pradesh or something. And what requirement cushioning you will be requiring, in case it will be required from the flood angle, like the hair. Here the flood is the prime. This project has the flood is the prime requirement, first requirement. So accordingly, height is decided that whatever water we require, that flood cushioning we can be given that. So for that, we have developed that the storage, and the storage is a combined kind of the storage, which gives you a flood cushioning in the monsoon and making the peaking requirement in the rain season. It's just like your missing house, in which you are building a house at the still, where you are protected from flood in the monsoon, and you are using the same space during the off monsoon for your cattle and all. Similar way, we are using this dam for flood control during the monsoon and for peaking during the off monsoon. And during the flood, because we have the enough water, so we are able to generate around 2 megawatt or less, very less, 16, 17 at the lower end, and in monsoon we are getting off monsoon we are getting the beach. So this project is a very beautifully designed, combining all the three requirements for this flood,